SmackDown Live. We're ready for tag team action, however, tonight here in Dallas in the SmackDown Women's Division.
And all these ladies keeping a keen eye on this opportunity to be part of the first ever WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal. We know that Sasha Banks has already declared, and we can now tell you that the Riot Squad, as well as Naomi and Becky Lynch, have also declared their entry.
Oh! The power of Sarah Logan out of the gate here.
Tag made.
All three members of the Riot Squad have been so impressive since bursting onto the scene here on SmackDown Live.
On the over to the top Battle Royal. Oh! Culmination of so many incredible firsts in the women's evolution. Oh, oh man.
My goodness.
Down goes Morgan into the cover. Naomi can't put her away.
Look at the success of the men's Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal in the past. We mentioned Baron Corbin earlier tonight. Cesaro with the trajectory of their careers after winning that prestigious event. The same could very well be true for whichever woman wins the first Battle Royal.
To the point you're trying to make, that the Riot Squad, three women, but only one of them can win the Battle Royal. So how's it going to play out in the end?
Look at the flip side here. You look at someone like Becky Lynch, who already has some history under her belt as the first ever Women's SmackDown Champion. She would love to add another accomplishment to her resume.
Face first into the middle turnbuckle. Liv Morgan can be very, very crafty in this sort of situation. And, Graves, after Fastlane, the effort that Ruby Riott put forward against Charlotte Flair, she's got to be a favorite.
Absolutely. Once in a blue moon, you'll see someone that even in defeat becomes an even bigger star. That's what happened with Ruby Riott. She held her own with the Queen.
Oh man! Right into the face. Here's a cover and a kick out.
Becky Lynch might need some dental work after that one. Good Lord.
Sarah Logan straight ahead and nasty.
Yeah, Logan, not a superstar known for her finesse in the ring or her technique. She's just raw, straightforward smash mouth, but it works.
It's just that WrestleMania fever in the air, Corey. Doesn't matter which one of these ladies you are, you understand the opportunity that's around the corner.
Becky Lynch trying to make it to her friend Naomi, trying to make a tag, but dumped. Sarah Logan and Liv Morgan, they work together pretty well. And dumped to the outside is Morgan. That buys Becky Lynch some valuable time.
Becky's got a clear path to Naomi to make that tag.
Look at Ruby Riott.
Had this been the Battle Royal at WrestleMania, Sarah Logan would have just been eliminated.
And Logan able to take Naomi off of the apron.
Of course, to be eliminated in the Battle Royal at WrestleMania.
What's the disarmor? Disarmor locked in here on Logan.
That won't work in a battle.
The
rear view might.
The rear view drops Morgan.
Tapping.
And Logan taps out.
Here are your winners by submission, Naomi and Becky Lynch.
You want to build your confidence. You want to build your momentum to WrestleMania. That is a great way to do it for Naomi and Becky Lynch.
All women with the same goal, throw your opponents over the top rope with both feet hitting the floor. Someone's going to make history in New Orleans.